the second blocker is bitterness. Deeper bitterness, the latter bitterness. Then it happens in just 1 minute. How many years ago you bent your knee? More than 50. It's quite good. You'll do it now. You'll do it now. Where is doctor?
Yes, sir.
It'll happen now. Now, okay, you want the healing, yes?
Yes, sir.
That's the most important asking. Can I please say, Jesus, please heal my knee.
Jesus, please heal my knee.
I want to bend down my knee 100%.
I want to bend down my knee 100%.
Fantastic. You have asked.
Yes.
Ask and you shall get. So now you have asked. Second one, sin is the blocker. Jesus is the one who absolves our sins. Will you please ask Jesus, I'm a sinner. Will you please heal? Will you please forgive my sins?
Jesus, I am the sinner. Please forgive my sins.
I repent for my sins.
I repent for my sins.
Please, Jesus, please forgive my sins.
Jesus, please forgive my sins.
Wonderful. You have done the second thing. The third one is, you have to forgive your enemies. Because the second thing clearly, if you don't forgive your enemies, I will not forgive you. So, anybody who has done things against you, who has spoken against you, who has stolen your money, something you have hurt. Sir, you can close your eyes and keep your eyes open. In your mind, you will forgive all of them. You will take the decision. Forgive all of them. When you forgive all of them, the knees will become completely normal, including the swelling. I will pray for the swelling. That will also go.
So that the sending process of Maitreya and like the animal go on can be approached from the inside of the process.
Name of Jesus, the name above all names, I command the arthritis spirits that has blocked the normal movement of his knee to get out. In Jesus' name, I command this knee to become all right. In Jesus' name, I command this knee to become all right. I command that all the fluids in his nature shall be restored in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, all the fluids in the knee shall come back. Every flexibility shall come back in the knee in Jesus' name. I restore this knee, right knee in Jesus' name. I restore the left knee in Jesus' name. Every blockage, every pain shall cease now in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, I restore him. In Jesus' name, I bless him and restore him. In Jesus' name, I see my elder brother. In the mighty name of Jesus, I see my elder brother for the kingdom. Devil, he got no authority on my elder brother. He belongs to Jesus. In Jesus' name, every bondage I break. In Jesus' name, every yoke I break. In Jesus' name, I set my brother free. In Jesus' name, let him be full and free right now. In Jesus' name, I bless him and pray. Amen. Yes, sir.
Okay,
you are here. That's all. Now you try. You can initiate it, you do it, you won't. Yeah, you can, you can come up, sir. Now, the process is 3-4 times you have to try. Fourth time, fifth time, you go for it, okay? I will hold one side only, not both the sides, okay? Because when you go down, it can come for a little bit, sir. One step, because there is something here.
Sure,
yes, sir.
Sure.
Yes, sir. Sure. No, nothing. Thank you, Jesus, you can say, then bend down, sir.
Thank you, Jesus.
I'm putting as a caution, because in an elder person, you just go as much possible. If there is pain, you should not go. Okay. Now the next one, sir. The next one. This is one, sir. It will come. You will do it. Shashi has done it yesterday. Why not? Okay. Okay, sir. Just stop bothering about your problem. Your problem is nothing for Jesus. I hope you have forgiven all your enemies. That's the only thing that Shashi had three people. As long as she didn't forgive the third person, she had difficulty. The moment she forgave the third person, quiet, that's it.
I forgive everybody on the earth. Why three enemies?
Yes, sir. Now let's sit like a normal. Yes, sir. You look at me and say thank you, Jesus, and come down. This is the procedure. Look at me, say thank you, Jesus. 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 Okay. The next time, you can go a little further, and I will hold you. You have to bend like this. Instead of like this, you have to bend like this straight. Okay, sir. The last thing, I will try to hold. Because he may not fall down. That is a standard procedure. Another 2 minutes, that's it. Yes, sir. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Go a bit, sir. Go a bit down, sir. Okay, one more day. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. I command the flexibility to come out. Arthritis spirit. I command it to get out. Arthritis spirit. I command it to get out in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. I command flexibility to come to this knee. In Jesus' name, I command the spirit of arthritis to leave this knee. Behold, I give you power to the service of God and allow the power to break and nothing can be shown off. I'm using blue 10-90. I'm using blue 10-90. Behold, I give you power in the serpents, scorpions, and over all the powers of the enemy. Nothing can be shown off. In Jesus, with the power of the Holy Spirit, I command the spirit of arthritis to leave this knee. In Jesus' name, by the power of the Holy Spirit, I command the spirit of arthritis to leave this knee. In Jesus' name, get out. In Jesus' name, yes, sir. Now. Yes, sir. Be confident, sir. We look at me one day. And then, God, let's go down, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I'm down. Wow. 90% done. 90% done, sir. 90%. Got pain. Okay. In Jesus. Here. You have on board. In Jesus' name. I command the pain to go. In Jesus' name, I command the pain to go. In Jesus' name, I command 100% respiration. In Jesus' name, I command the pain to go. In Jesus' name, I command 100% respiration. This is last word. Demon, out! Get out in Jesus' name. Our friend is demon. Get out in Jesus' name. Our friend is demon. Get out in Jesus' name. My brother is released from all your thoughts by Jesus. Demon, out in Jesus' name. Demon out in Jesus' name. I restore his knees in Jesus' name. Okay. Yes, you have gone 75%. The last move you made, 25% advancement. Now, 90%, then 100%. Every pain, God has given power to heal any type of pain. The power is there. Jesus. That's it. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. No, go down, sir. Go down, sir. In Jesus' name, all pain go. I'll give you a method, sir. You're done, sir. It'll go. In Jesus' name, I command the pain to go. In Jesus' name, I command the pain to go. In Jesus' name, I command the pain to go. Spirit of arthritis, leave the knees in Jesus' name. Spirit of arthritis, leave the knees in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Yes, sir. Thank you, Jesus. Go ahead, sir. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You've done it, sir.
Go back. Go down, sir. Go down, sir.
Yes. You're doing excellent, sir. One last time. Getting back. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, I command the entire pain in the leg to get out. In Jesus' name, I command the entire pain to get out from his left hand. In Jesus' name, I command the entire pain to leave his left hand. In Jesus' name, I crush the arthritis symptoms. I command them to, in Jesus' name, I pour the blood of Jesus. In Jesus' name, I pour the blood of Jesus on both his knees and legs. In Jesus' name, I restore the knees. In Jesus' name, I command all the pain to leave. Amen. Amen. Say amen. Amen.
Amen.
Yes, sir. Thank
amen.
You, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
You're doing excellent, sir.
Thank you, Jesus.
Without fear, you go down, sir. Without fear, you go down, sir. Yes, sir. You've done it. Now 95% done.
Thank you, Jesus.
Okay. Getting light pain, sir.